A school of thought or intellectual tradition is the perspective of a group of people who share common characteristics of opinion or outlook of a philosophy, discipline, belief, social movement, economics, cultural movement, or art movement. Citation needed. Schools are often characterized by their currency, and thus classified into new and old schools. There is a convention in political and philosophical fields of thought to have modern and classical schools of thought. An example is the modern and classical liberals. This dichotomy is often a component of paradigm shift. However, it is rarely the case that there are only two schools in any given field. Schools are often named after their founders, such as the Rinzai School of Zen, named after Lin Jiaxuan, and the Asharite School of Early Muslim Philosophy, named after Abuli Hasan al-Ashari. They are often also named after their places of origin, such as the Ionian School of Philosophy, which originated in Ionia, the Chicago School of Architecture, which originated in Chicago, Illinois, the Prague School of Linguistics, named after a linguistic circle founded in Prague, and the Tartu Moscow Semiotic School, whose representatives lived in Tartu and Moscow.